Who from the 25 and overs is on next for you?
Well, the next act I'm putting on, and I'm not making excuses here, this morning could not sing a note because he has laryngitis. OK? Anyway, it's Steve.
Thank you.
Don't call it a comeback!
At Steve's first audition, Louis was his biggest critic. And now Steve has a point to prove.
It's personal now between Steve and Louis.
Louis, God bless him, doesn't really have a clue.
Louis lives in a tunnel which is that wide. He wouldn't know talent if it smacked him in the face. And you know what I'd love you to do? I'd love you to go on that stage on Saturday night and shut Louis Walsh up.
Let's try it, just to see you in it.
Okay.
And after a styling session with Sunita, Steve's ready.
We're
going to
win.
Fair do.
To make Louis eat his words with the Percy Sledge soul classic When a Man Loves a Woman, it's Steve!
When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mind on nothing else, he'll change the world for the good things found. If she's bad, he can see it. She can do no wrong. Turn his back on his best friend, he puts it down. Well, this man loves a woman. Now give you everything.
Steve said I didn't have a clue. I have had 28 number ones in my acts. He has never sold
27.
A record. He's 28 next week. But he hasn't sold... Girls Aloud, new single, Children Need. He hasn't sold a record yet. And he's quite a good singer.
No,
but I don't think you're a star. You remind me of a cab driver that would sing Cabaret the weekend. That's
Let's hear from Sharon. Let's hear from Sharon and you can have your say back. Sharon.
Steve, yesterday you were much better. In rehearsals, and I know your voice isn't good, but when you're singing about a man loves a woman, you just you grin at everything. Why do you grin at everything? I don't get it. You grin. I mean, I can slag you here, and you just keep grinning.
Thank you, Sharon. So, you've heard what they've had to say. You have been very unwell.
I just want to say, as with reference to about me. When I said you didn't have a clue, it wasn't about what you're doing in the past, it's just about me. When you're saying to me before you even heard
Steve,
much about me...
I think you're
me,
a good singer!
Now I'm not smiling.
Simon!
Look, the fact is, he came up here tonight, he has got laryngitis, which is genuine. If this is what he's like 50%, what's he going to be like 100%? Louis, I've got to say something. If you haven't got anything constructive to say, Louis, shut up. Hello!
Okay,
you
ladies and gentlemen,
a career out of it.
Simon and Steve, thank you very much. Well done, Steve. Now, Steve, you've been very unwell today.
Yeah.
Did you do as much as you could tonight?
Just as much as I could do, but that's it, c'est la vie. But, you know, things happen. What happens, happens. That's it. Yeah.